What's up guys, in today's video we're gonna be unboxing the new iPad Pro 2020. So without wasting any further time, let's get started. Hold up. For unboxing, let me give the overview of the specs. So, the iPad Pro 2020 is powered by the Apple A12Z Bionic chip, and Apple claims this processor to be faster than most of the laptop processors out there. And talking about the storage, the base variant starts from 128GB and goes on till 1TB, and the great part is all come with 6 GB of RAM. This iPad Pro sports an edge-to-edge liquid retina display. As the name suggests, it has 120Hz refresh rate and the brightness can go up till 600 nits. And for the audio, we are having quad stereo speakers. For the optics, we are having triple camera on the back. First one is the 12MP primary shooter. Second one being the 10MP ultra wide camera, and the third one is the LiDAR scanner, which we'll talk about later. To the front, we have a 7MP single camera. Now let's see how the box looks like. By the way, we are having the 11-inch 128GB model. So let's just quickly unbox it. So these are the things which we get inside the box. Here are some documentations and Apple stickers. This is an 18W power adapter. At least for iPad, they have chosen to give a fast charger. And we have a nice thin Type-C to Type-C connector. And here's the iPad itself. Let's unwrap it and have a closer look. So here is the iPad, guys. I have already done the setup process. So the first thing I notice is the display. It's awesome. In the beginning, I thought it might not be that good as it's an IPS LCD display and not an AMOLED display. But I was totally wrong, guys. It's way better than most of the AMOLED displays over there. The device gets very much brighter and there won't be any issues viewing in direct sunlight. And the 120Hz refresh rate is just icing on the cake. Everything just feels smooth and responsive. The content watching experience in this device is just amazing. So if you're planning to buy this device for watching movies and series, then you're good to go. And one thing I wanted to mention is, this device supports Dolby Vision. So you can enjoy your supported Dolby Vision content without worrying about that. The device has weird aspect ratio of 4:3, which actually makes the screen big and easy to work on. But we also get big top and bottom borders while watching content on it. The audio quality of the device is really good. The bass is rich and the vocals are crisp, and the device gets adequately loud. Here's the sample provided. If we try to be a miracle, it will be the same. If we try to be So here is the short PUBG Mobile gameplay video. This was recorded through the inbuilt screen recorder app provided in the device. I was playing in smooth and extreme FPS option. I am eager to see the 90 FPS option coming to this device. There were no lag and render issues anywhere. And the gameplay experience was really, really good. So without any doubt, I can say this is the best PUBG gameplay experience I have ever had in any device. So if you are planning to buy this device for playing PUBG, then I'll strongly recommend you guys to buy one, and this won't disappoint you. Here are some shots and clips taken by the main camera. This is the Measure app, which uses LiDAR scanner. As you can see, how it is able to recognize the surfaces and lines in the real world. This is the major upgrade over the 2018 iPad Pro. That's it for this video, guys. If you have any queries, comment down below. I'll reply it soon. And don't forget to like and subscribe.